Hi. So today is the day where I'm gonna go out to buy some grocery stuff. And tak ada lah grocery sangat pun, lebih kepada baking stuff sebab nak raya. Next week raya tau. InsyaAllah. So I'm gonna, in this episode, I'm gonna share with you what is the new norm that we are currently living in. Okay, as I mentioned earlier, in today's episode, I'm going to share with you macam mana the new norm in Malaysia, especially in the place where I live now, in Cyberjaya. In my opinion, COVID-19 is not going to go away until they can produce a vaccine untuk COVID-19. So, my mission today is to buy baking stuff since kita nak raya. So, antara benda-benda yang the new norm because of COVID, first is the hand sanitizer, second is the face mask. The tricky part about face mask is because I pakai spec, so kalau this area tak betul-betul seal off, then when I breathe, dia akan keluar wap dekat my spec. It is very irritating because ada satu face mask yang I beli dekat Guardian sebelum ni. It says it's a premium face mask, tapi bila pakai, dia tak really seal this area dekat nose area ni. So whenever I breathe, dia akan keluarkan wap dekat my spec, my glasses. So it's very annoying. Okay, I'll see you in 10 minutes perhaps. Bye. Done for my first stop. So sekarang destinasi kedua, ada banyak lagi barang tak dapat beli. The new norm sekarang ni, kalau every time you go to the shop, what you need to do is that you need to register yourself, you need to write down your name, you need to leave your handphone number, and then they will check your body temperature, and then you need to record your body temperature dalam buku yang dia sediakan. And sometimes ada kedai-kedai kalau yang kena beratur panjang tu, then you need to queue dengan jarak 1 meter apart from each other. Normally they try to limit the number of customers at one time dalam kedai. So that's the new norm. And this is also the new norm. Saya tak tahu whether is it just me atau you guys also face the same thing. The thing is this, whenever I put on my face mask, masa tu lah rasa gatal hidung, masa tu lah rasa gatal dekat area-area yang covered with the face mask. I just understand. Aku suka kamu dari dulu lagi, aku suka kamu. Salah lirik. Jadi tu je salah. The one pro tip, if you are shooting using DSLR and you are shooting outside, especially during daytime macam ni, terang benderang ni, sekarang dekat pukul 11, so you need to have a ND filter. So ND filter ni basically dia akan filter the excessive light so that dia tak akan overexpose your video. Time to go. I'll be back. Stay put ya. Yeah? harga ayam dah naik tau. Sebelum ni I biasa beli dekat store grocer, harga ayam is around RM5.99, RM6 lah. Today harga ayam is RM7.10. Next destination. Oh, another tips, kalau nak beli groceries, this is my practice. I akan gunakan Google Keep. Google Keep to keep, pun intended, Google Keep to keep all my items that I need to buy. Then kalau dah beli tu, just tick lah. So I'm gonna go and buy stuff, then I'll be back. Tunggu tau, tunggu. Don't go anywhere.
Okay, baru selesai destinasi ketiga, and now I'm heading to my final destination. Ada lagi few things yang tak ada kat sini. So okay, I just want to share experience the new norm untuk masuk DPUB. I don't know what, about other shopping contact, tapi for you to get into DPUB, mula-mula masuk parking tu, sebelum you masuk parking, they will scan your temperature. That's the first gate. And then before you enter the shopping contact itself, there will be another person standing by to take your temperature juga. Sudah dua kali dah kat situ. Before you enter any shop dalam DPUB tu, dia akan ada another level, another stage untuk scan your temperature. Dia akan ada another person from that shop tunggu dekat the entrance and ambil you punya suhu badan. At the same time, for certain shop, you need to record not your attendance lah, your information, nama and nombor telefon, so that they can contact you if there is a positive case of COVID-19 at that shop on that day. I beratur lebih kurang 33 minit sebelum dapat masuk ke dalam Jaya Grocer. 33 minit saya kena beratur tadi, guys. Wow.
Okay, now my fourth and final destination. I'll be back.
Mission tak berapa nak accomplish. Ada 3 barang yang saya tak dapat cari. Tepung kek, jam nenas dengan semi sweet kuku coklat. I think dah habis stock kot.
That's the new norm these days. Going home now. Till then, bye.